Man is behind bars tonight charged with murder after an alleged fight club in Western Sydney. The dead man's body was found dumped on the footpath just metres from homes, a young family making the awful discovery.
A nighttime stroll turns into a deadly discovery.
Blood on the back. We call them, not responding.
I was pretty scared and stuff because this happened the first time.
Moments after the young family left their home, a black car can be seen crawling along Georgina Crescent. It then takes off, back in the same direction. Just 10 minutes later, the calls return, finding a 32-year-old man's body dumped on the footpath. Neighbours rush to his aid, but with significant head and body injuries, it was already too late.
Scary knowing that this thing happens here.
Half an hour earlier, the same black car was seen at a home at Annan Avenue, just 700 metres away. It is here police allege the victim was involved in a pre-arranged fight with a 38-year-old man who had received the keys to the empty property hours earlier. Security video shows the black car reversing into the garage. 6 minutes later, it heads towards Georgina Crescent.
Forensics have been on scene here in Mellenbah all day, a suburb created in 2020. The families Seven News have spoken to have only lived here for the past 2 years, a new neighbourhood now on edge.
The new tenant arrested in a nearby street. He'll face court tomorrow. Zoe Martin, Seven News.